Imagine that you've just gotten that big new job you've always wanted. And next month, you're going to be having one-on-one meetings to meet each of your new team members. What do you do? What questions should you ask? This is exactly what I was asked by a client. So here are three questions that I really like. First is, tell me about your work or tell me about your business. That is a nice open-ended question that they will feel comfortable talking about. Plus, the beauty of it is it gives you some information about how they think. So you want to be asking follow-up questions like, so what are the biggest opportunities you see? What are the biggest challenges that we're facing internally and externally? And what are the strengths we can leverage to capture those opportunities or to address the obstacles? Then the second kind of question I like to ask is about my team member and their career. So I like to ask something like, what are your longer term aspirations? Or where do you see yourself in 5 years? And this not only gives you some great information about who they are and what their ambitions are, it also sends a signal that you care about their careers. And then the third kind of question I like to ask is, how can I help you? Or what do you need? Because that sends a signal from me that this is the kind of leader I'm going to be, that I want to help my team be successful, and I'm going to be clearing the way, paving the way, and doing whatever I can to make things happen for them and with them. Thanks so much for watching, and if you have any questions on your career as a leader, leave a comment below. I'd love to answer it in one of my future videos.